Welcome back, Brian. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
What do you think? So, we've got the premises, I've got the contacts, and you've got... Well, you've got a few minutes to kill before our first client arrives. 2013 Lamborghini Veneno. Take the keys and show Horizon what it can do. I want them all talking about us. I want the punters to know that when we say world's fastest, we mean it. Just a quick run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh. And our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Just a quick run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh, And our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Nice work. I'll have it picked up and toweled off. And you better vanish before the client sees you. Call me when you're ready for the next one, yeah? I'm thinking something Scandinavian. Remember I said I'd get Ferrari in? I thought you could duck out for a drive in the country, you know, see how fast it goes. And it's the 2014 FXXK, so probably pretty fast. Light it up. This thing accelerates like you won't believe.
In 100 yards, turn right.
This thing accelerates like you won't believe.
In 100 yards, turn right.
do it. Now relax, breathe, and call me when you're ready for the next client. This next client of mine is Danish. Apparently they heard about our adventure with the Swedish Koenigsegg, and the Danes don't like to be out down on the road any more than they do on the football pitch, so here's your next ride. You know how it works. Take the keys and go and have some fun. Head south, out of the city. I've programmed your sat nav. Head south, out of the city. I've programmed your sat nav. So, what do you think? Zenvo or Koenigsegg? Denmark or Sweden? Nah, don't tell me. And don't tell the client, whatever you do. Call me soon for the next one, yeah? Have you seen the DB11 Beck brought in to film a documentary? Gorgeous, right? Well, I didn't want to steal all her thunder, so I got the God of Fire instead. Aston Martin Vulcan, 820 brake horsepower, track and street legal. And I got some rose clothes for you. I want you to scream past this speed trap. You hear me? Let's go.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Perfect. Now when clients come asking what we do, I've got the photographic evidence. Our client today is interested in something a bit more relaxing. A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant, something exclusive, something Italian. So I got a Pagani's on the Cinque, one of only five in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest. The route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Bye.
than this relaxing.
Set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn sharp left.
Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas. yet. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest. Our client today is interested in something a bit more relaxing. A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant, something exclusive, something Italian. So I got a Pagani's on the Cinque, one of only five in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest. I'll tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas. You all right? Good to see you. Now, this next one would have been the fastest production car in the world if they'd made enough of them to qualify as a production car. The 2012 Hennessy Venom GT, hand-built for speed and performance. Handed over to you for the same reason. There's a speed trap on the southbound motorway. Let's see you put up some numbers. After the roundabout, it's a straight run to the track. Go, go, go! That was the craziest thing I have ever seen. Wow! I better catch my...
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead...
You all right? Good to see you. Now, this next one would have been the fastest production car in the world if they'd made enough of them to qualify as a production car. The 2012 Hennessy Venom GT, hand-built for speed and performance. Handed over to you for the same reason. There's a speed trap on the southbound motorway. Let's see you put up some numbers. After the roundabout, it's a straight run to the track. Go, go, go! That was the craziest thing I have ever seen. Wow. I better catch my breath before the client gets here. I'll see you next time. Cool. So, I saw how much you enjoyed that Ferrari FXXK. A lot of people around the festival did too. We've been getting calls. This is a 2011 Bugatti Veyron Supersport. Fastest production car in the world for 3 full years. Yours for... Don't worry, we've got time. I'll stall them if I have to. I want to see... I mean, the client wants to see you take it up into the Highlands. Technical bends and long power straights. Yeah, I think you're going to enjoy this.
In 400 yards, Turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right.
Hard right turn coming up. Don't let your speed drop.
Turn right.
Long sequence of mountain curves now. Read your line, use your brakes, keep it fast and tight. And hey, don't forget to have fun. Time to bring the Veyron back. Hey, come on, bring it back. I'll have something just as good next time. I'm thinking Mercedes. What did I tell you? You and me and the fastest cars in the world. We can't lose. I'll be in touch real soon, yeah? When a client wants a real precision-engineered grand touring car, you can't go wrong with a Benz. 2017 AMG GTR, 0-60 in 3.6 seconds, top speed just over 200 miles per hour. Ready to do your thing? This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
Turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask. Yeah, this was built across a lot of country. Wow, that looks like something out of an advert. Beautiful. Actually, I just thought of something. I'll have a chat with the licensing guys. See if there isn't a bit of a business opportunity here. This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
In 100 yards, turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask. Yeah, this was built across a lot of country. Wow, that looks like something out of an advert. Beautiful. Actually, I just thought of something. I'll have a chat with the licensing guys. See if there isn't a bit of a business opportunity here. All right, leave it there. I'll get it handed off to the client.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away.
This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
Turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask. Yeah, this was built across a lot of country. This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
Turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask.
Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
Wow! That looks like something out of an advert. Beautiful. Actually, I just thought of something. I'll have a chat with the licensing guys. See if there isn't a bit of a business opportunity. Unity here. This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
Turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask. This was built across a lot of country. Wow! That looks like something out of an advert. Beautiful. Actually, I just thought of something. I'll have a chat with the licensing guys. See if there isn't a bit of a business opportunity here. All right, leave it there. I'll get it handed off to the client. And be ready for the next call, because I've got something special coming in. Something you won't believe. You know, when I started this business, when I recruited you, this moment right here is kind of what I was picturing in my head. That is a McLaren Senna. Don't ask me how I got it. Just take it down to the festival and let every person there know it has arrived. Open it up, bask in the glory. But if you put a single scratch on it, thank you. open it up, bask in the glory. But if you put a single scratch on it, I phoned the head to Kira. She says the crowds are already out at the festival. This is why I love my job. And I've got a dozen more clients on a waiting list, but nothing you drive is going to top that thing. So, you're free to retire if you want. Come on, floor it the rest of the way. World's fastest, remember? I'll see you around the festival, but don't be a stranger down at the showroom in Edinburgh, yeah? Come in and say hello, or take one of the cars for another spin. Our client today is interested in something a bit more relaxing. A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant, something exclusive, something Italian. So I got a Pagani's on the Cinque, one of only five in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll the world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas. Our client today is interested in something a bit more relaxing. A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant, something exclusive, something Italian. So I got a Pagani's on the Cinque, one of only five in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Route is set. go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. The roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fast. Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Isn't this relaxing? Route is set. Go show them how we roll at World's Fastest.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? Is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
See? Isn't this relaxing? I'll tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine.
You know the best part of this job? Seeing everyone's faces when they see you drive like that.
arrived at your destination. 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Nobody's really sure exactly which Arthur it's named after. I like to think he was just some guy who knew where to plonk his chair down for a good view.